new antibody cocktail found exquisitely potent against COVID-19. Scientists identified a potential antibody cocktail for COVID-19. Scientists at Columbia University in New York discovered this cocktail after screening for multiple antibody samples. They found that some patients who recovered from COVID-19 had potent antibodies compared to others. The potent antibodies successfully neutralize SARS-CoV-2, and if those could be infused, it would help other patients with severe symptoms. David Haw, lead scientist of the study, said, "We specifically isolated very potent antibodies that can be mass-produced and then administered. We would assume that these could be used to prevent or treat SARS-CoV-2. In this study, the team collected samples from 40 patients who were hospitalized due to severe COVID-19 symptoms. The screening showed 61 types of potent antibodies from 5 patients. Out of 61 types, 19 was determined to neutralize the virus in vitro. Yet 9 of the tested types were detected with exquisite potency in neutralizing SARS-CoV-2. The 19 antibody types were equally divided in the regions of the top part of the viral spike, while 2 powerful types recognize quaternary epitopes that overlap at the top of the viral spike. The study unveiled 2 main insights into COVID-19. First, the top region of the viral spike is immunogenic or capable of causing an immune response. And second, antibody potency varies from person to person. Some may produce antibodies with average potency, while others can produce stronger antibodies against the virus. This potency unlocked the antibody cocktail. According to The Guardian, scientists tested their cocktail in cell and animal models. In cell tests, the antibodies killed SARS-CoV-2. In hamster models, the antibodies protected the animals from the infection. Transfusions of plasma with these potent antibodies could improve COVID-19 symptoms and might even prevent the disease. Antibody-based COVID-19 treatments can be alternatives to vaccines. These are applicable for those who are unlikely to respond to vaccines. Haw said that the potent antibodies clear the hamster's lungs of the virus. The observation suggested a potential treatment until a vaccine becomes available. It may be possible to use the antibodies to treat early infection, particularly in those at risk of severe symptoms. In terms of availability and scalability, Haw confirmed that these antibodies could be manufactured in specialized laboratories. This way, critical settings would secure treatment or preventive measure against COVID-19. The findings were published in the journal Nature.